What most people often confuse about these traditional punches is the chamber. And you'll know, if you don't think, Dave, the standard karate punch is from a chamber here. Yeah? Bang. It's a straight line. But the standard chamber doesn't have to be here. In any punch, if you simply lifted your arm away from the side of the body in a natural arc, okay, so there, that natural arc is all a natural arc of accepted chambers. And most people will punch you from a chamber around here. Okay, so they will do this. Now people will tell you chambers don't occur. No one uses chambers. What they mean is no one stands around like this. Of course they don't. In a high chamber. All it is from there to there. What it means is a more powerful punch. And it's across the body. This is a straight punch. When you raise it up to there, the hypotenuse is the straight line. That's why it cuts across. It's across. It's still a straight punch. And it has a bit of follow through on the finish.